Since I closed the boundary gate, said goodbye to Big George Johnson, the boss who was a mate. And embedded in my memory is that everlasting scene of tranquility and splendor. That's the homestead of my dreams.